Hello? Can you hear me? Oh man, wait a minute. I'm still using the wrong voice changer. Just a sec.
Okay, sorry. I know that was a bit weird, but I'm pretty overwhelmed with the situation right now. I'm Ace. I call myself that because I can be the ace up your sleeve. Okay, sorry, that was a bad start. I'll text you everything else.
Hmm. Guys, something very scary just happened. For those of you who follow me, I moved to the country last week. Out of the hustle and bustle of the city, right next to the church. So I was renovating the basement, and a wall collapsed. And I discovered catacombs, skulls, eyes in the wall. I could feel some kind of presence. Don't think I'm crazy, please, but I could sense there was something there that I wasn't alone. It was something inexplicable. I'll show you some pictures. I don't know what's going on here at all. Do you have any idea what kind of room this could be? I'll probably ask the priest if he has any ideas. Whew.
Hey guys, if this video was released 3 years ago, it was around the same time as the first Argus murder. What Vanessa is describing, a presence in the catacombs, eyes on the walls. Could this mean Argus was imprisoned there for years? Waiting for his first victim after his escape? Hang on, I'll take a quick read through Professor Fontaine's chat.